What do I see as the future of warehousing and logistics? I couldn't put a timestamp on it, but despite being a human and this thought being somewhat depressing, it's going to be completely automated.
People are used to ordering and getting their order in 1 or 2 days. Clients who aren't modernizing don't have the capability to deliver that level of service.
Here's where they want to be, here's where they are. How do we take steps to get to that? L-Tron would walk you through that process. We're going to keep it really simple initially.
An often overlooked first step in adding automation to a warehouse is ensuring that you have good wireless coverage throughout the building. Doing a good site survey and deploying a good infrastructure is key to having good results.
Almost anything that you're purchasing today is going through a third-party logistics handler. They really drive the automation. Seconds saved is worth something to them. When you're dealing with that kind of precision, you have to have a very tightly controlled process and, more importantly, an understood process.
We work with the highest quality of product. We also have a very good relationship directly with Zebra. What that enables us to do is get units in-house, work with them. So if there's something that you're looking to do, one of the things we like to do is emulate that here. With us helping you fully automating things, you could have that full traceability in real time. You know what you have, you know what you can ship, you know what you need to order, you have access to everything immediately.
Within the warehouse space, information can be gathered, it can be analyzed, things can be done that ultimately deliver value to the business. The key is to start simple, start small, build a victory, and repeat.